ladies and gentlemen, and I'm 121 Cattaraugus County basketball officials, welcome to the 2005 Exceptional Senior Basketball Games. First off, Rookie and Girls Division. Before we begin, would you please rise? Beginning with the blue team. Number 10 from North Collins, Nicole Gates. From the gold team, number 2 from Portville, Kylie Hensicki. From the blue team, from North Collins, number 11, Alicia Cardano. For the gold team, from Franklinville, number 23, Dara Watkins. From the blue team, from North Collins, number 5, Nicole. From the gold team, from Franklinville, number 5, Amber Good. From the blue team, from Archbishop Walsh, number 3, Danielle Cuthbertson. From the gold team, from Franklinville, number 4, Rebecca. From the blue team, from Elkinville, number 14, and Nuttles. For the gold team, from Cattaraugus Low Valley, number 1, Lindsay Wood. From the blue team, from Elkinville, number 21, Joel. From the gold team, from Cattaraugus Little Valley, number 14, Kim Rubley. From the blue team, from Elkinville, number 4, Allison Smith. From the gold team, from West Valley, number 3, Kristen Dahl. For the blue team, from Olean, number 23, Jenny Hoover. From the gold team, from West Valley, number 11, Diana Frank. From the blue team, from Olean, number 22, Legend. From Salamanca, number 12, Krista Wagner. From the blue team, from Kiwanda, number 20, Lacey Chan. For the gold team, from Salamanca, number 10, Ashley.
Okay, there you go.
In the game for the home team.
No.
Number 10, Ashley Bryant. And number 23, Dara Watkins.
Good man. Hey Dara, where are you
going? Dara, walking through the back.
Good hand. Dara! Put her in the cheap seats. play well together. Kylie and Vicky and Amber play very well. After three times, been fouled twice and scored. Good pass, Becky. Yes. Travel to the ball.
All-Star game. And this year we happen to have one of our former players here. This player graduated from Portville Central School in 1996 after leading Portville Central School to the first of four section championships in a row. She then went on to play at Corning Community College, where after 2 years, she was named to the NCAA Junior College All-America team. Please welcome back
Becky. Defense, girls. Good hands, Dara.
All right, Dara.
Yeah.
Good hand. Who has your girl from Cattaraugus Little Valley? Oh, Kylie!
Go, Kylie!
Way to go, Amber. You got her psyched out. Good job, Amber. Oh, that's off. Becky. Help her out. Becky. Almost. Good job. She's a whale of a rebounder.
Good by Nicole Watkins. Is good.